Good morning, kids. Have a nice day. Welcome you all to this video session of FedStar International School. A warm welcome to all of you kids. In this, we are going to see about Class 5 English Grammar Lesson 8 Articles Part 2. Children, today's words are mammoth, martinet, and meager. Mammoth means huge, enormous, or large in size. Okay, you heard about the giant turnip story, isn't it? In your literature reader first lesson. And martinet, person enforces strict discipline. Mostly they will say military people, they follow very, very strict rules in disciplinary actions, isn't it? You heard about that? Yeah, martinet means person enforces strict discipline. And meager means very small in quantity. It is very less in quantity. Children, we will go for quick recap about the article part 1. In that, we saw about the indefinite article, definite article, and zero article. You all know indefinite article means they won't specify anything. Their articles are a and definite article means it specifies the particular noun. The definite article is the, and zero article means we won't use any article in the sentence. That is called as zero article. Kids, we will see the indefinite articles. As you know, indefinite articles are used when we are referring the noun for the first time. A, R, an is used. A is used for consonant letter words and consonant sound words. Even though the word starts with vowel letter and has consonant sound, we use the article A. And an is used for vowel letters and vowel sound. Even though the word starts with consonant letter and has vowel sound, we use the article an. And for silent H, means for example an R, har, we won't pronounce, the H is silent there, so we use the article an. When the H is said hardly, means headache, like that, if you are saying, means there we use the article a. We will go for a quick recap about the usage of indefinite articles. It is used for singular countable noun. For example, a chair, an egg, like that. And with names of jobs, a doctor, an engineer, a teacher. And it used with abbreviations, you know, abbreviations, right? Shorthand form. So, abbreviations with a consonant letter but vowel sound. Use the article. And for example, an MA and HOD, and with nationalities and religions, like an Indian, she is a Catholic, like that. Okay, kids, we will see about the some more usage of article A and an. It is used to refer to a kind or an example of something. For example, elephant has a long trunk, like that. And after the words what and such, it is used. And after the word there is, it is used with praises, speeds, frequency. A or an is used, and it is used before words like 100,000 and million. Children, now we will see about the definite article. The definite article, as you know, definite articles are used before a specific noun or particular noun. Example, the English book, like that. And when we mention the noun for the first time, we use the article a an. And again, if it is referring the noun, means we use the article, definite article, the. For example, I live in a house. The house is quite new and has a garden area. Here, a house is referred for the first time, we use the article A. And again, the house is we are mentioning, so we are telling, we are using the article the. Okay. Kids, we will see some usage of definite article the. Here, the definite article is used for both singular as well as plural noun. For example, here snake is the particular noun, right? So we are using the article the snake is dangerous. It is a singular noun, even though we are using the article the. And bicycle, the bicycle is yellow. Here also we know about the bicycle, right? It's a known thing. So here we are using the article the. And see the other picture. Here the more number of apples are there. For that also we are using the definite article the. The apples are delicious, plural noun. And the books are important. Here also books, plural noun. So we are using along with plural noun also. Okay. Kids, here are some use of the definite article the. It is used for before the words which of its one kind, only one kind. For example, moon and sun, we have only one, so we use the definite article the moon, the sun, like that. And before the superlative degree, in adjectives you would have learned in lower classes, right? Degrees of comparison: good, better, best, bad, worse, worst. So with the superlative form we use the article the. Okay, in lower classes you would have studied, in further upcoming chapters also you will learn about that in detail. Okay kids, we use the definite article the before the ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers are nothing but which says the position of the things in the particular list. For example, the first, second, third, fourth, like that. So here example, the first page of the book is about the author. The before the first, the article the is used, and it is also used before the names of buildings like Twin Tower, etc. And it's used before the famous artworks, historical monuments and museums. Okay, so here the Mona Lisa, everybody knows, right? The Mona Lisa, it is a famous artwork. Before that, the definite article the is used. And Taj Mahal, right? Everybody knows, it's a historical monument. So before that, the word Taj Mahal, the definite article the is used. Kids, the definite article is used before the historical events like the Renaissance, the Battle of Plassey. Your social mama had told about this event, right? The Battle of Plassey. And also it is used with nouns, names which have of in that. For example, the Statue of Liberty. With that also the definite article is used. Children, when I say the names of holy books, what comes in your mind? Yeah, Bhagavad Gita, the Bible, Quran comes to your mind, right? Yeah, before that also or in front of that also, that definite article, the is used, okay? Every one of you know the musical instruments like piano, guitar, keyboard, etc. So here with that also the definite article the is used. You heard about the titles like king, queen, prince, princess, president, like that, all right? Yeah, before that also what we will use? We use the definite article the. Children, with decades or group of years, the definite article the is used. Decades means total of 10 years. Completion of 10 years is equal to 1 decade. Okay. For example, the 70s, 80s, 90s, with that and all, the definite article is used. And how many of you have the habit of reading newspapers? Or how many of you read the headlines at least? It is a good habit. Try to read the newspapers so to improve your reading skill. Okay. Here with the newspaper names also we use the definite article the. The Hindu, the Deccan Herald, the Brown Daily Herald, like that. Okay. Children, with some names of trains, ships and aeroplanes, the definite article is used. For example, the Rajasthani Express. Okay, and before the adjectives like rich, old, poor, before that also the definite article the is used. Kids, here you can see in the picture the definite article is used in direction, region, like the north, the south, the west, the east, like that. And with the country's name starting with United States, Kingdom, like that and all, we use. And group of islands like the Philippines, Caribbean, like that. And some seas names like the Mediterranean Sea, Red Sea, Black Sea, and with the gulfs like Persian Gulf, with lakes like the Great Lake, and in some in front of the rivers names like the Ganges, the Amazon, etc. And with canals and channels like the English Channel, the Panama Canal, like that. Okay? Kids, in front of the family titles or names, we use the definite article. The, for example, the Clinton, an organization which we run in school and outside also. The National Cadet Corps, the NCC and Scout. With the, along with that also, the definite article, the is used. And familiar places which we visit on regular basis, like temple, bank, hospital, in front of that also the definite article the is used. Children, when we refer to a system like police, fire service, etc., we use the definite article the. As I already explained, with countries names include words like kingdom, states, or republic, uses the definite article the. For example, the Kingdom of Bhutan. Okay. Children, you know, with the word only, the definite article the is used. For example, the only cake I like is Black Forest. Yeah, I hope everybody likes Black Forest, right? And one more thing, students, with the definite article is used with the countries which have plural names. Means countries name ends with yes, we usually use the definite article the. For example, the Netherlands, like that, okay? Children, you can see the pictures, right? What it is? Most of us, we went to had our dinner or lunch in hotels and restaurants, right? So, that is the picture of hotels and restaurants. Why I have given means, along with the names of hotels and restaurants also, the definite article, the is used. For example, we ate at the Garuda Hotel. Kids, now we will see about the zero article. As I said earlier, the definition of zero article, you remember or not? Yeah, zero articles is nothing but where we won't use any article, a, an, or the, with the send in the sentence or before the words. That is called as zero article. Okay, so where and all we won't use article, we will see. Country's name, if singular in comes, means we won't use, like example Germany. And names of languages like English, German, French, before that we won't use the article. And for example, English uses many words of Latin origin. Here English is also a language and Latin is also a language. We didn't use any article. And proper names like Ravi, Raja, Rani, with that also we won't use any article. And with uncountable nouns, example, I like milk in my tea. Here milk is the uncountable noun, so we didn't use any article over there. And abstract nouns, you know, abstract noun means noun which we cannot perceive through our five physical senses, so there also we won't use any article. For example, the child needs love and care. Here love and care are the abstract nouns, we didn't use any article over there. Okay. And one more thing, and with the names of meals like breakfast, lunch and dinner, we won't use any article. For example, I like to eat breakfast daily. Kids, now we will see the book exercises. First one is warm-up exercise. It is given in page number 32. In this, what you have to do means, they have given the story of King Midas. I think you heard about the story. You have to fill the blank. They have given some blanks, right? You have to fill the blanks with the correct article given. You know the article, right? A, an, and the. So you have to fill the correct one in the blank. Okay, one line I have done for you. Once upon At time there lived a king. His name was Midas. He had a daughter named Marigold. First time we are introducing the king. So we are using the article A, and after if it, the king word comes in the story means you have to write the article the. Okay. Kids, next one is A exercise. Articles have been used incorrectly in these sentences. Rewrite these sentences correctly. It is given in page number 34. In this, what they have done means they have given some sentences in that articles was not used properly. They are incorrect. So you have to remove the article and you have to write the sentence. Okay. For example, my parents went to Allahabad by the train. Here the train, there is, because they didn't mention the train before, this is the first time they are saying row, so they have given that definite article. It is wrong. So my parents went to Allahabad by train is the correct one. The next one is B exercise. In this, fill in the blanks with definite or indefinite articles. If no article is required, put a cross. It is given in page number 36. Some sentences they have given in that blanks are there. No, you have to fill the blanks with the correct article. And if the article is not required there, means you have to put cross. Means zero article. The article won't come, means you have to put the cross in that blank. Okay, one I have done for you. First one is dash teacher said please get me dash chair. The teacher said please get me a chair. Okay, and third exercise is rewrite the paragraph correctly. They have given some paragraph, right? It is given in page number 36. In that you have to use the correct usage of articles wherever it is required, and wherever it is not required you have to remove and rewrite the paragraph. Okay. Children, now we will discuss the answer key for article chapter 8. Kids, these are the answer keys for the warm-up exercise. It has given in two pages, right? That story. I have given here, once upon a time, there lived a king. His name was Midas. He had a daughter named Marigold. He had more gold than any other king in the world. Here the world, you know, only one kind, right? So the is used. And he wished to have more and more gold. One day while he was counting his money, a beautiful fairy appeared. We was introducing the beautiful fairy for the first time we are mentioning. So we are using the article A. She said, Midas, you are the richest man in the world. Are you happy? Richest. Here the richest is the superlative degree. So we have used the. Okay. And world is of only one kind. So we use the article the. Midas replied, I know I have a lot of gold, but I want more, like that. And yes, said the king. King already we introduced. So we are telling for the next time we use the king. So check out the answers, kids. Okay. Kids, I have provided the answer key for the exercise A. It is given in page number 34. Write in full sentence. Okay. These are the answer key for the exercise B. Fill in the blanks with definite or indefinite articles. If no article is required, put a cross. It is given in page number 36. Okay. I have given the answers in red. Okay. Check your answers. Kids, next one is C exercise. Rewrite the paragraph correctly. It is given in page number 36. I have done for you. Check your answers. Okay. Thank you, kids. Stay home, stay safe, and eat healthy. Don't trouble your parents. Okay. Thank you.